Hi, Janice.
How are you?
Are you ready for camping?
I am.
We're going camping.
With my one hot fire bitch.
And we're going for, where's the volume on that? No, I should turn down. We're literally going for just one day, one night.
Practice for our next camp.
Yeah, it's just a practice trip, practice run. Janice got me a gift.
And
Margo?
From Minnesota. That's how long it's been.
Oh my gosh, from your trip? Oh my gosh, look at, I love the bow on the top.
Oh,
I love it. Mickey Mouse hand soap. Literally, a hand soap.
Mickey Mouse wants to stick his finger in your ass and make sure it's gonna clean.
I was thinking of just leaving it by like the sink in the bathroom. I guess I could use it in the shower as well. We just made a little pit stop so we can get some Snapchats of this beautiful scenery. Look at that out there. Sierra Mount. Are these technically the Sierra Mountains, Janice? But would it be El Dorado National Forest is the forest? That's what's out there, guys. Cheers, cheers to Wright's Lake.
Beautiful.
Not a bad spot to have lunch. I won't film you, Janice, if you don't want to be. We made some sandwiches.
Legs apart.
Yummy. Just enjoying the view. We got the raft all blown up. And we got the beer holders in. Right there. We're going to head out on the lake. Cheers, Janice.
That's nice.
I have to get a video of this. It's so awesome.
Getting your wish list.
Yeah. I love this. You even have like the little hanging things.
Well, come inside and see.
Every tool that you would need.
It's almost time to put the lights on.
This is super awesome. Yeah, this is like a outdoor kitchen.
Exactly.
Exactly what it is.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Oh, and did they catch these fish today?
They did. Did you film Phil's fish?
Yes, I did film Phil's fish. We went and saw some friends that Janice has here. It's actually...
They're your friends.
They're my friends, I guess. It's my... A friend of mine. I don't know if... Jesse's my friend, I guess. Jesse. It was her parents. We're here camping with their friend.
And our new friend, Diane.
And our new friend, Diane, that we met down... That is their friend that was down at the lake today. We hung out with her a little bit while we were... floating and hanging out by the lake. Did you have fun at the lake today, Janice?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was nice.
I liked being out on the raft.
Yeah. We just sat and floated in the middle of the lake on the raft for a while. And then we came back and we set up our camp.
I like watching you pee in the lake.
Yeah, I did pee in the lake. That did happen. We set up our camp, our tents over there, all our goodies over here, and our fire. Let's get our pajamas on and then get that rip-roaring fire, Janice.
Pajamas,
Janice and I are going to take little baby shots. You know what's funny is these are little glasses, but I think that's a full shot, right?
No, I think it's a half-ounce shot.
Because it looked like a lot when I was pouring it in.
Ooh, my salt's kind of...
Cheers, Janice! To camping! Janice got our fire rip-roaring. And there's some colors in there, but you can't see it on the video. It doesn't do it as well.
I got some on mine, but in pictures on the last time I did.
Yeah, when you do take pictures, you can see it better. There's a lot of colors in there, though.
I wondered how that one guy...